Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Boxers are an intelligent, loyal pet. The boxer has a high need for companionship and exercise. This breed is not happy when regularly left home alone. Hey guys, what's going on? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV, and this is the YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys would take a second, please, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. And you'd also turn on notification bell to be notified whenever I drop a new video. Let's get into this brief breed review of the boxer. Boxers were developed in Germany in the 19th century, initially as bull baiting dogs and later as butcher's helpers, controlling cattle in the slaughterhouse. Boxers are considered working dogs. They were one of the first breeds employed as police dogs, and they've been used as CNI dogs as well. The boxer is a short-haired breed with a smooth coat that lies tight to the body. The recognized colors for the breed are fawn and brindle, frequently with a white flash under the belly and white on the feet. The white markings, called flash, often extend onto the neck or face, and dogs that have these markings are known as flashy. Fawn denotes a color range, the tones which may vary between light tan or yellow, reddish tan, mahogany, or what's called a stag deer red, and also a dark honey blonde. So white used to be an acceptable color for the breed. Because of deafness, it was taken off the AKC's recognized colors for the boxer. You still can register a white boxer with the AKC, but I do believe that an all-white boxer would be disqualified from competing in a confirmation show. Boxers have a life expectancy of 10 to 12 years. The breed's temperament is described as being devoted, energetic, and intelligent, cheerful, fearless, loyal, bright, playful, friendly, confident, calm, and brave. A lot of great things in a great dog. In terms of the size of the breed, females weigh between 55 and 64 pounds, or 25 and 29 kilograms. Males weigh between 60 and 71 pounds, or 27 to 32 kilograms. The height for females is 21 to 24 inches, or 53 to 60 centimeters. Males are 22 to 25 inches, or 57 to 63 centimeters. If you yourself are considering getting a boxer as your next breed, I highly recommend this dog breed. I love boxers. They're great dogs. Every boxer that I've come in contact with has been a joy. They call them comedians, or they are comedians, plain and simple. These dogs are very energetic. They love to play and they love to entertain. In my experience in documenting the breed, I found that the boxers are amazing companions, but also are capable working dogs. I've seen boxers do everything from herding sheep to doing protection work. And one of the things that I will say, from a dog that can be, like I said, very much a comedian, when it's time to work, boxers work. They focus. They apply pressure when pressure, you know, when pressure needs to be applied. And when it's time to, when they're not working, they're very much gentle, loving souls, very much love to cuddle, love to do goofy things that, that'll make you smile. So if you're looking for a boxer, like I said, this is a breed that, as far as I'm concerned, highly recommended. I think they're a great dog for most people. Like any dog that can be dominant, you want to make sure that you as a dog owner have done your research and prepared yourself to provide that dog with a healthy, happy, and safe home environment. With the boxer, that means being sure to give him, you know, appropriate exercise, proper training. Basic obedience is a must for any dog that's capable of generating this much energy and drive. Dog and animal aggression is not a big deal with the boxer, but with any dog, especially if you keep them intact, male or female, you will have issues of same-sex aggression. But other than that, I don't think that boxers today are being bred to be tremendously animal aggressive. So I wouldn't worry so much about that. If you're looking for a dog, obviously, again, I'm just going to say health-wise, there are some issues with the breed. Do your research. Make sure that your breeder is screening for those issues. I say this in every video. I'm going to say it in every video. You got to do your research. You have to know what is best for you in terms of is bringing a boxer into your life. you have the abilities and the time to provide this dog with a wonderful home. And that also includes making sure that you are taking the time to exercise the dog properly, feed the dog the best food you can feed him, make sure the dog stays healthy, make sure that your breeder or whoever you're getting the dog from has done health testing on the parents, with the hope that the screening will mitigate any further or any future rather health issues. All right, guys, this is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV. This is my short breed review of the Boxer, a dog that, again, that I highly recommend. If you guys are thinking about it, take the time, do your research, find a good breeder, or find a good rescue organization that can provide you with a healthy, happy Boxer, and they will bring tremendous amounts of joy to your life, I promise you. All right, guys, peace. Your own style, that's just slang for you, ain't got it.